Hello, I'm Bradley and welcome to my channel. First things first, if you're new here, please subscribe. You don't have to, of course, but that would really help me out in where I'm trying to get my channel to be. Today, I want to talk to you about a passion of mine, which is all things skincare. A lot of my subscribers will know, and anyone who uses my channel, I absolutely love and have a huge passion for helping people realize and really make the most potential of the hair they have. So I've got a huge potential, I hope, a huge passion for things all things hair care as well. But today we're talking about skincare. The product I want to talk to you about today is Dove Men Plus Care Hydra Cream. Now, I have had a few comments recently that I don't necessarily review products which are sometimes accessible to everybody because of the cost of them. And I really have taken that on board, and it is certainly not my intention to be able to review products which are expensive or sort of at a lower spectrum of cost. Now, what I would always say to everybody that it doesn't necessarily matter how much you pay for a product, because it does not matter whether it costs £50 or up to £100 or even just if it's a few pounds. There are products out there either side of the spectrum which deliver really exceptional results, and this being one of them, and that's what I want to talk to you about today. So Dove Men Plus Care Hydra Cream. Now, this is a skincare product for men. I absolutely love this. So it's for face, hands, and body. It is a product which I've been using for quite some time now, and it lasts and lasts and lasts. And I'm nearly coming towards the end of it now, as you'll see that I've got hardly any of this left in here. You don't need loads of it, but what I suffer from is really dry, really quite agitated hands, and that can be through hand washing, that can be through different hand soaps which I use, that can just be for no apparent reason at all. I also like to look after my skin, my complexion, so I moisturize morning and night. This is a really great product for that. And it's a great product for anywhere on the body at all. So, for example, around the neck area here, I get a really quite dry, agitated neck area here. And after shaving, I get really quite an agitated skin, especially around the neckline here as well. So for me, this is a product which delivers. It is a product which I absolutely love. And you know what? It is only a few pounds. When I purchased this, I bought this for around, I'd say, £3. And I bought this at a store here in the UK, which is called Home Bargains. I don't get to visit that store very often at all. But when I do, I really like to have a good rummage around, have a look around, do all different products which I can use, because there are a lot of products which are sometimes expensive, which they do a lot cheaper in that store. However, bought this one, we're reviewing this one today. It's really, really great. It is 75 mils in here, so it is quite small, but you know what? I've had this for quite a few weeks, and it is a product which delivers in terms of moisture, hydration. It makes the skin look healthy, really gives you that zing about yourself, that energy in your skin as well. It awakens the eye area. It really looks after any dry skin, any agitated skin after shaving. It is an all-round deliverable product at a really great cost-effective price, which works. And this will certainly be something which I will be going back to over and over again. As I say, I'm running out of it now. I've had a quick look before I've done this clip here. You can purchase this one on Amazon UK for just a couple of pounds, and in a couple of days it will be with you. It's got amazing results, and I sing its praises, and I agree with the 5-star reviews. It is a really great product. Now, Dove itself is a brand that I love. They have a lot of deodorant products, a lot of body washes. They have shampoos, conditioners in one, sort of like two-in-one products for men. I absolutely love them as well. I really, really like just the standard shampoo conditioner range, which is for everybody, men, women, whoever, colored hair, dry hair, and even hydration. Those products are really, really nice as well. They're not too expensive, but I've never found a moisturizer which is so cheap in terms of what it delivers. So for Dove to have this, and for it to be a Dove Men's Product Plus Care, I absolutely love. And it says that here for hands, face, and body. And you know what? I cannot recommend this highly enough. It's got a really nice, almost like an aftershave cologne smell. And it's just really very nice, like quite an expensive aftershave. It's got that, but it's not too much. And often I know fragrances and creams and things can really agitate and exacerbate skin conditions if you've got them around the neck area or your face, if you've got quite a dry face, or if you've got some sort of fine lines and wrinkles. This really, really helps with moisture. I know for me, very often, if I've been in a room and there's been a lot of air conditioning, of course, with the weather being really quite warm at the moment, or if you've been out and about in the sun or one thing or another, this is really soothing, really nourishing, really amazing, to be quite honest. It just being really revitalizing and just really pumping that nourishment, that energy back into the skin. So for me, I use this all over my face. It really makes the eye area glow. It really makes the skin around my mouth from shaving, sort of the neck area, really soothed, really conditioned, and overall just really nice, really healthy, and just ready to take on the day. So if you're looking for a moisturizer which is really cheap, really inexpensive, but you want something that's going to deliver for you, this is really, really good. So keep a lookout for this. It is in a lot of stores here in the UK, but sometimes I notice it's really quite difficult to buy. It's only every now and again I do find it, but it is on Amazon UK. So if you can find this one, I wholeheartedly recommend it. It is a really great product and I absolutely love it. I certainly recommend it. And it just goes to show that yes, products at the high end of the spectrum and cost can be really, really great. But also on the opposite end, just for a few pounds, you can have yourself a really amazing all-round moisturizer, which is of course particularly for men. It's really great for sensitive skin, really great for dry skin, combination skin. If you've got that skin type where you get a few breakouts, your skin can be a little bit oily. Honestly, this I found not a problem at all because it dries, it's quite mattifying, it's not greasy, it's really nice and soothing, it's awakening, it's fresh on the skin, it doesn't make you feel like you've got a real heavy product on your face at all. It is nice and it is a really, really great product and I'm here to sing its praises. So I really hope you've loved this review. I've loved this product. I hope you can try this one soon. And until next time, I'll be seeing you real soon. Bye for now. God bless. Take great care and try that product out. Okay, if you do have any questions at all for me, please leave them down below. And until next time, I'll be seeing you then. Bye for now.